Ladies and gentlemen of the jury, I, Keenan Rockmore, I am here to tell you a sad story about a young teenage boy and his trauma with a can of tainted tuna. Exhibit A.
Bailiff, please show Exhibit A.
It's an empty can of tuna.
An empty can of tuna. Now I would like to call my first witness, Mr. Cal Kimball.
Cal Kimball, do you swear to tell the truth, the whole truth, and nothing but the truth?
Would you care to tell the court in your own words what happened on the morning of October the 6th? I did it! I'm sorry, man. I did it. It was an accident. I didn't mean it. I dropped the screw in the tuna.